Dina? Jesse? The warrior, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dean?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't Tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. I guess they want payback.
Damn. That change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Shit. Locked.
I think we can cut through that convention center.
Let's try it.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when
she's going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man, stop. We make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the flight to the star.
But last time.
It won't be like last time.
What was that? Let's see what's up.
I got your back. Don't see anything. You?
I got nothing.
We got something. I'll look into it. Emma? I'm on it.
All right, be careful.
It's Emma! Someone fucking got her! Someone's out there! Spread out!
Wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying? Before? About Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Damn it!
Looks like we're swimming. Okay. Where now?
Working on it. Oops. Infected. This way.
Okay. After you. Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He still had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but
Not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Good job, boy.
Bravo needs to get here. I'm ready to do this.
Storm's pretty bad. I'm sure it ain't easy driving a boat back here. It's your chance.
Anybody find them? Anybody fucking see them?
Nothing over here.
Thank you.
Think we've got them. I'll go see what's up.
Charlotte's dead!
Sound off. Hey, come on, this isn't funny. Where the fuck is everybody? Jesus, what was that?
Last one.
Yeah.
Well, this place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose, but it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe. Good.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.